Are you trying hard to log into your Instagram account but still keeps loading? No worries. Here are the 4 advanced guidelines to solve the Instagram app loading problem on your iPhone. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Before doing anything, ensure that you have a proper internet connection. Otherwise, try this solution. Solution 1. Troubleshoot the internet. Turn on and off the airplane mode. Slide down, turn on airplane mode, and wait for 30 seconds. And turn it back off. Or switch your network to Wi-Fi from mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. And see if the problem is solved or not. Solution 2. Try to restart your device. A simple restart can often fix minor software glitches. After restarting, check if your problem is fixed or not. If the problem still persists, then try the next solution. Solution 3. Update your Instagram app. Open the App Store, search Instagram, and if you find any updates available, then tap on Updates. Now open the Instagram app. After that, check whether your problem is solved or not. If you still have the logging error, then you should try Solution 4. Offload the Instagram app. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on General, now tap on iPhone Storage. Find the Instagram app, tap on it, tap on the Offload the App button, and tap Offload again. Now reinstall the app, and check your problem whether it's fixed or not. So hopefully, you'll be able to log in to Instagram account and your problem should be solved. But still, if you have any issues, then please ask me in the comment section below. And don't forget to like our video. Thanks for watching.